enter the chamber's dimension, where we shoot up your mind with the illest doses of our double L's. Corner records, ill state assassins, we came to say a little something. Now that we got your eardrums hostage, my nigga Toxic, won't you release the rhyme slugs on them kids?
With hip hop, you are infatuated. Seeing these fabricated rappers make it gets me aggravated enough to leave your ass belated. As I have saturated hip hop of its impurities, separating the dirt debris rappers from all the pure MCs. To cure this disease, I'm sure to leave a lot of crews embarrassed. From the words my pen married, a lot of men perish. I won't stop till I inherit enough loot to buy a 24 karat watch and what I got with all my friends share it. But how can I when there is generic rappers going gold and platinum? Maybe I can collect the fat sum if I rhyme about gats, guns, and murder. Instead, my lyrics focus on whack ones to murder. Mentally, eventually, men will see where I'm coming from. And if I never make a number one hit, niggas still gon' respect my shit. And that respect will get me paid in the future, B.
Damn, hip-hop ain't what it used to be.
Ain't here for no frontin', just to say a little something.
Say what?
I came to say a little something.
Say what?
Chi-town's in effect, it's time to set the pace. Across the world, we in effect, it's time to set the pace. Ain't here for no frontin', just to say a little something.
Say what?
I came to say a
now into the chamber's dimension.
The chamber's in the house of a victim. Whack MCs is my victim. Panic-stricken brothers can't get with what I'm kicking. Beating into submission. Listen, my lyrics leave opposition in the fetal position. You need a physician. Conditions
will be critical.
Hospitals, I fill them full of whack individuals. Keep your visual on the chemical.
Toxic.
Flow as hard as an erect genital, so you try to make rhymes identical. Didn't you know an original image goes further than trying to copy the flows you hear on tapes and videos? It's time to get rid of those stereotypical, mythical, non-lyrical rappers. This is the final chapter.
Now that my nigga Toxic captured your attention, let Chain mention, you gotta be real in this field, because biting concepts can result in you and your crew being killed.
Ain't here for no frontin', just to say a little something.
Say what?
I came to say a little something.
Say what?
Chi-town's in effect, time to set the pace. Across the world, we in effect, it's time to set the pace. Ain't here for no frontin', just to say a little something.
Say what?
I came to say a little something.
Say what?
Chi-town's in effect, it's time to set the pace. Ain't here for no frontin', just to say a little something.
You have now entered the chamber's dimension.
Nowadays, everybody wants to bust a gun. Yo, fuck the funds, I do this just for fun. You're coughing up your lungs, cause all of a sudden in your hands are blunt. My man's a front, I cause a threat, leave him wet like a woman's cunt. Stunts played a role, should've thought twice the day you stole my man's whole image, now you can't write a rhyme to save your soul. Don't even know the way to hold a piece of steel. You're hard capping, then you need to chill and start rapping. Like in the older days, brothers sported lower fades. Now everybody's wearing saggy jeans and growing braids. Minute Maid gimmick MCs are overpaid. I break your motherfucking shoulder blade. So you made a $1 million seller. The beat was fat, but can I hear you a cappella? A lot of fellas think guns make you hard, but that's not so. If you got snow hip hop flow, my feet meet your nostril. Stop, yo, let my jock go now. When before you know you fronted on my style.
We ain't here for no frontin', just to say a little something.
Say what?
I came to say a little something.
Say what?
Chi-town's in effect, it's time to set the pace. Across the world, we in effect, it's time to set the pace. No frontin', just to say a little something.
Say what?
I came to say a little something.
Say what?
Chi-town's in effect, it's time to set the pace. Across the world, we in effect, it's time to set the pace.